Hey everyone, welcome back to another at-home HIIT workout. So for today's workout, you only need a couple of things. Firstly, you're going to need sliders. If you don't have any sliders and you are on a hard surface, go ahead and throw in some socks or use a hand towel as a substitute. And then if you're on a carpeted surface, magazines, folders, those kind of things work really well. Then the other thing you'll need is a table or a couch for tricep dips. So if you have that nearby, even a chair works for those. So lots of options for the tricep dips. Otherwise, we're just doing body weight exercises. So remember that for this workout, we have four blocks of 5 minutes in each block, and then each exercise is 1 minute long. Then between blocks, you have 2 minutes of rest. So make sure you have some water nearby that you've warmed up prior to doing this workout. Throw on some awesome music to listen to, and remember to modify when needed. So we're gonna go ahead and start this workout with high knees, and I'm gonna start the timer, and we will begin now. Really make sure you get some good breathing going right away. Five more seconds left. After this, we're going to go into hollow body rocks. And 2, 1, go ahead and bring it down to the floor for hollow body rocks. Halfway there. After this, we're going to go into pike push-ups. Maddie, come here. Ten more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go ahead. Go into pike push-ups. Nice pike position. Madison! Halfway there. After this, we're going to go into tuck ups, but using our arms as well. 3, 2, 1. So we're gonna be in this position. Madison. Halfway there. Gonna end this block with squat jacks. Five, four, three, go ahead and stand up for squat jacks now. After this, we have a nice 2 minute rest. Halfway there. Oh, 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, and rest. Gonna let the dog out. What did you do? Come on. Sorry about that. Gonna demonstrate really quick now. We're gonna start this block with butt kicks. So we'll be here. And then from here, we'll go into side dip and reach. So you'll do one side, you're gonna dip and then reach after. And we'll then do the other side for 30. Dip. Reach, dip, reach. And then we're gonna go into full body push-ups. And then we'll go into bicycles. And then reverse lunge with the slider. So we'll do 30 seconds, one leg. We'll do the other, reverse lunge. And we're gonna start in 5 seconds. And begin. Definitely didn't get to get as much rest as I wanted to. It's okay though. More seconds. Remember, side dip and reach will be next. 30 seconds on each side, starting on the left. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Side dip, reach, reach, reach. Ten more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and switch sides. More seconds, then we'll go into that full body push-up. In 4, 3, 2, One. Remember starting out nice in a pike position. Seconds. Ten seconds. Bicycles are next in 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and get into bicycles. Halfway there. Twenty more seconds. Then we're gonna go to that reverse lunge with the sliders. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab just the one slider here for 30, and then we'll switch to the other side. Nice deep lunge. Five more seconds, then we'll switch sides. 2, 1, go ahead and switch. Last 20 seconds in this block. Awesome job. Get some water. All right. Okay. For this next block, we're going to start with a side lunge and elbow tap. So this is another where we'll do 30 on one side, 30 on the other. So you'll have your hands up here. You're gonna step out into the side lunge and elbow to knee. So we'll do the one side and then we'll do the other side. I need to crack my hips. Now we're gonna go into pulsing squats. And then after that, you're gonna do tabletop crunches. So you're gonna go with your feet like this, and you're gonna crunch to either side. And then from there, we're gonna do some straight leg runs. So we're just gonna go forwards and then backwards. Or not backwards, but then run back. Then we'll end this block with tricep dips. And that will be the end of the third block, and you'll only have one more after that, so yay! We have 10 more seconds until we start. Remember, starting with that side lunge, elbow tap first. And that left side is where we're gonna start as well. And begin. Keep the core nice and tight. 10 more seconds on this side. 3, 2, 1, go ahead and switch sides. Then we're gonna go into pulsing squats after this in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and get into that pulsing squat position. Just pulse up and down. Good breathing. Halfway there, then we're gonna go into those tabletop crunches next. Ooh. 10 more seconds, then into the tabletop crunches. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down, tabletop position, and you're crunching on the sides. Halfway there. Straight leg run is next. Straight leg round, just go back and forth. Woo wee! Legs are burning from those pulsing squats. Halfway there. We're gonna end with tricep dips. Make sure you're on your toes on knees. Good rhythm. Over halfway there. Seconds. Five, four, three. job. One more block. Get some water. All right, so we'll start this block with standing toe touches. So hands on your head, and we're just gonna touch your toes. Another one where you kind of want to stay on your toes. Don't want to be flat-footed, you want to be kind of like here. And then mountain climbers, but we're gonna touch both elbows. So you're gonna go right elbow, left elbow, back, left elbow, right elbow, back. So just a little extra tapping. And then we're gonna do heel taps after that. So on the ground, tapping your heels, keeping that core nice and tight. Then jumping jacks. And then we'll end with hip bridge. So nice tight core. Keep the legs nice and tight too. And that will be the end. And then we'll go through some stretching. More seconds and then we'll start. Hope everyone is feeling the burn in the legs. I'm really feeling it today. All right, starting with those standing toe touches in 4, 3, 2, 1 and begin. Really good breathing. Nice tight core. Double taps. So high plank, tap here, then there, then you're back. Tap, tap, back. Tap, tap, back. More seconds, then we'll go into heel taps, did the wrong tap. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and heel taps. Nice and tight core, really reach. And go ahead and go into jumping jacks. Sorry, I forgot to do a countdown. Hip bridges next in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and hip bridge, last exercise of this workout. Fifteen seconds. Four, three, two, one, and done. Woo, awesome job, everybody. Get some water, and then we'll go through some stretching. It's a good one. Really feeling it in my legs. All right, let's go ahead and start with upper dog. Nice deep breaths and stretching as well. Go ahead and go back into child's pose. Really sink into the shoulders. Right arm under. Left arm under. Let's go into pigeon, the right leg in front. Left leg in front. Let's go into straddle. Reach to the right. And to the left. Butterfly, lean forward as far as you can. Press that right leg down. Have the left leg down. Nice deep breath still. Let's go stand up into pike. Actually go out and like reach to the right here. Really stretch those hammies. Now to the left. Ooh, so tight. Left arm in front. right arm in front. Left arm overhead. Right arm overhead. And that's it. Whoops. Awesome job today. Remember to subscribe to my channel. I put new workouts out every other day. Hopefully you're enjoying them and you're feeling like you're getting a great workout, working up a sweat. Stay safe and healthy out there. And I can't wait to see you all next time.